This DNews episode is brought to you by domain.com.
We haven't found any distant Earths as interstellar vacation spots just yet, but astronomers have found a distant ice giant for those who prefer vacations in cold climates. Hello everyone, Amy here for DNews. There are three types of planets in our solar system. Rocky terrestrial planets like the Earth, massive gas giants like Jupiter and Saturn, and ice giants like Neptune and Uranus. All the giant planets are mostly made of hydrogen and helium, but the ice giants contain a significant amount of methane ice, which accounts for their gorgeous blue hues. And astronomers recently found the first candidate ice giant orbiting a distant star. The Exo ice giant in question is orbiting a star about two-thirds the mass of our Sun in a binary system some 25,000 light years from the Earth. And it's not quite a dead ringer for our own Uranus. It's estimated to have about 4 times the mass of our own ice giant. But this exoplanet does have a Uranus-like orbit, and it's this fact that's making astronomers draw a comparison between it and Uranus. That it has a Uranus-like orbit suggests that it could have a Uranus-like composition. Unfortunately, that's all conjecture for now. The planet is way too far away for us to study its chemical composition. But there's still a lot that this planet can tell us. It might help shed some light on how our own solar system developed. Astronomers can't really explain how Neptune and Uranus ended up so far from the Sun. Computer models of our solar system's history say that these ice giants should have formed much closer to the Sun, that then they migrated outward somehow to their current positions, possibly because of the massive gravitational pulls of Jupiter and Saturn. Finding an Exo-Uranus orbiting so close to its parent star might support this migration idea. This distant ice giant might be a glimpse into the life Uranus might have known had that migration not occurred. Are you guys as excited about this possible Exo-Uranus as the science world is? Leave your thoughts in the comments below, or you can catch me on Twitter as AST Vintage Space. And don't forget to subscribe for more DNews every day of the week.